I'm going to show you how to rob a bank. Do with a pervert's disguise that will not only make you get away with it, but also fool Crime Watch UK. Now, the first mistake a lot of robbers make is by wearing something distinctive. You hear it all the time on Crime Watch UK, this man was wearing a distinctive Adidas tracksuit. Idiots. What you should be wearing is vintage Primark. So now you've got changed, now you've got to think about, obviously, disguise. Now, I recommend that you rob a bank in the winter, because then you've got more of an excuse to be wearing scarves and hats. Get a hat which is available everywhere. This one's from Peacocks. They were selling it off at £3 last time I saw. You need to completely disguise yourself. So I'd recommend that you go for the avatar look. Now that you're completely blue, I mean, you can buy like this hairspray from anywhere. Now no one can tell if you're black or white or whatever. For all they know, you've just leapt out of Hollywood. Just get some blue tape available from any good pound shop and you can get these lovely locks of blue hair. So now that no one can tell what colour your hair is, you should invest in a good Primark scarf. Something that once again has been reduced. You probably should be able to still buy them in the middle of summer from Primark. Just make sure they can't tell anything. You could also just, you could probably just spray your hands blue. You know, and there you are. So now you're an avatar burglar, an avatar robber. You could go anywhere. Another tip is only rob a bank on a Friday, or possibly a Saturday, because that's when there's most cash in the cash machines, which you should be aiming for anyway. This is pretty much it. As you can probably tell, I look nothing like when I started this video. I hope you successfully rob a bank, and please let me know down below if this video has been of any help. Now, when you're running away from the bank, you've got to make sure that you get rid of all your disguise, get rid of avatar. Make sure you get plenty of these. You can get them from home bargains. Now, so easy, you probably need about 4 or 5. And you total completely leg it. Now, another thing is you need a good decent bag to put the cash in. Don't be an idiot and use a distinctive bag. Crime Watch will pick up on that so quick.
The runaway using this distinctive Adidas bag.
Use a carrier bag. For once, don't use a Primark carrier bag, because knowing your luck, it could be raining, and the last thing you want to do is your money spilling out everywhere. That's a bit of advice, actually. If you are getting followed by police or anything like that, you can spare a grand. Fling it out the car window or fling it behind you. Crowds of people will gather in the way. There you are, you've got away. Also as well, in your bag, you should also contain your original clothes you was wearing to get changed into. Once again, got to be Primark. Then you'll be completely inconspicuous. And there you go. That is the way you rob a bank. Like I said in the last bit, I've just edited. Just comment below if I've been of any use to you.